college student is under arrest for a bizarre series of attacks against his own classmates, and it could be part of a dangerous game. News Center 5's John Atwater is live in Beverly tonight.
Heather, pretty stunning violent crimes here. A student accused of running around the campus of Endicott College, punching three other students in the span of just 40 minutes.
Hauled off campus and booked at the police department, police say this Endicott sophomore is behind a string of unprovoked random attacks over the weekend.
Came up to him and assaulted him, and he had three bones in his eye socket were broken, and one of the sides of his face is all bruised up.
This student's friend is recovering from the painful attack, just a single punch. Another student still hospitalized with a broken jaw.
He was just walking around campus later at night. It was on Saturday night, and it was just unprovoked.
We don't believe they were specifically targeted, and we don't believe that the suspects and the victims knew each other.
School officials say the attacks are similar to knockout game crimes in other parts of the country, delivering single blows to unsuspecting victims walking alone. In this case, the school president says the investigation quickly led to 19-year-old Dylan DeStefano.
It was a combination of bragging about it and some people's harm.
It's a crime that's disappointed many on campus. For the victims, unbelievable, a fellow student is accused.
He was definitely mad that it happened because it was unprovoked and he didn't know anyone that it had, why it had happened or anything. There was just no rhyme or reason behind why it happened.
Now, the student who was arrested has now been suspended. So have two other students who were with him during these attacks, but they did not throw any punches.